It is with deep sadness that we announce the passing of our beloved mother, Josephine Calix, better known as Miss Irene, of Grass Street, Castries. She passed away at her residence on Sunday, 25th July 2021, at the age of 88. She was predeceased by her husband, Ivan Calix. Left to mourn are her six children, Anthea Calix, Agnes Calix, residing in the US, Regis Calix, better known as Robbie, Zephyrin Calix, Trenis Calix, residing in the US, and Bernard Calix. Her grandchildren, Nadine, Crystal, and Sean Calix, residing in the US, Shanika Francis and Lincoln Jr., residing in the US, Haldin Calix, Karim and Kroziah Calix, Rostin Vitalis, residing in Trinidad, Donnell Payne, Yana Watson, River St. Rose, Brittany, Nadia, Nikki, Ivan and Bernard Jr. Calix, Robinson and Jason Volney, Denver Calix Pierre, 11 great-grandchildren, her sisters, Ira Joseph and family, Adelaide Madeline and family of Bocage, her daughter-in-law, Carrie-Anne Calix, her caretaker, Miss Frederica, also left to mourn, the Jean family, the Emmanuel family of the UK and the Thomas family of the UK and the US, the Joseph family of Castries and Saltibus. Special mention, Miss Eugenie Samuel of the St. Lucia Workers' Credit Union, the neighbors of Grass Street, many other families and friends, both here and abroad, too numerous to mention. Please note all COVID-19 protocols will be in full effect. The funeral service for our beloved Josephine Calix, better known as Miss Irene, will be held at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception. Thereafter, her body will be cremated at Rambaldi's Crematorium, Latony, Vivor. The family asks well wishers to wear a touch of yellow to the funeral service. Her body now lies at Rambaldi's Funeral Parlor, Calvary Road, Castries. May her soul rest in peace.